Uh-oh. Sounds like somebody's got a case of the Mondays.